bullshit. It's here today and going tomorrow.
My name is Tj Rocka Jamez. I'm from Brooklyn, New York, Crown Heights. Being from New York basically give you the straight up definition of survival. The whole New York is basically the streets. I mean, everywhere you're in New York is some type of hood you're in, no matter where you are. Everybody is looking for their own or looking out for their family. And, you know, it's like a lot of responsibility being from New York, because you can't make it in New York, you can't make it anywhere, and that's real shit. I'm really proud to be from New York, because I know once I make it here, I mean, I'm unstoppable anywhere, any country. There's nothing can stop me from here. What got me into dance is really basic, is like just music, you know, like listening to music and just sitting there and not trying to, you know, learn the words and just listen to it. It actually gives you a whole different vision of what you're hearing. Being in an isolated room and just having my music with me is all I need. I could go through a whole month with just me and music, no TV, no cable. That's all I need. And that's what built me up to just dance to what I'm listening to and to show the audience what they're listening to and show them that it could be moved with dance. And that's how I capture my audience and capture the respect of most dancers that I know. What dancing does for me, well, basically is my inner meditation, you know? Like, dancing keeps me away from a lot of stressful things that goes on in my life, you know, because being from Crown Heights is really not easy. So dance keeps me away from all of that. It keeps me away from trouble, all these gangs, all that bullshit. It's not for me. So I stick to dance and I stick to my music, and putting that together is like, I'm just the positive person that I am now. So dance does a lot for me. Dance keeps me away from a lot of stuff that I don't need to be around.
Zeds Dead, baby. in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send, send.